With WP Fluent Form, you can create beautiful responsive online forms with just a few clicks. To create a form, go through the following steps. Click on the New Form button on your WordPress admin panel's WP Fluent Form menu. Or you can also create a new form by clicking on the Add Form button from the All Forms dashboard. Clicking on the New Form or Add Form button opens up a pop-up that allows you to choose from three pre-built form templates that are Contact Form, Support Form, Event Registration Form. There is a fourth option called New Form that allows you to build a form from the scratch. Here, we will discuss how to create a form. Identify your form by naming it. To name a form, click on the Edit icon on the top left corner and define its name in the following pop-up. You can add an input field in a form using WP Fluent Form in multiple ways. You can add a field just with a single click. This is the simplest way you can add an input field to your form. You can add an input field using the drag and drop functionality. You just have to select the respective field and drag it over to the editor. You can also add a field by searching in two ways. Clicking the plus icon opens up a list of input fields. Then you have to type the respective field name in the search bar. Click on the input field to add it to your form. You can also add a field by searching from the right sidebar. Search for the input field you're looking for and click on it to add it to your form. Customize the fields as required. To customize an added input field, hover on it and click on the edit icon. You can also click on the input customization tab on the right sidebar. These customizations offer you various options starting from renaming a field, defining a placeholder, etc. Done with the customization and everything? Click on the Save Form button on the top right corner of your screen. Now copy the shortcode and paste it on the page you want your form to be visible. Congratulations! You have successfully created a new form with WP Fluent Form.